Hello, this is Dr. Bill Belfour, and this what I'm about to say is totally coming from my heart. I was arrested 10 years ago by the FBI for prescribing oxycodone. Now, prior to my arrest, and this happened in June of 2013, I was on Fox LA, and because of the training that I got from Clint Arthur, I feel that it's a lot of his training and a lot of what he put me through and to push me to do what I did, which is not only appearing in Fox LA, I had to go to 7 television stations and appear on TV. It took so much character, and he helped build that in me, that after I got arrested and lost everything and became homeless, I used all the strength I had to stay alive where other people would have killed themselves. And I never said it before, but I really want to credit Clint Arthur with what he taught me and what he, you know, and what he exposed me to, which I feel is a big part of the strength that I had to get through this, to get through times of homelessness, of losing my family, of losing my dog. And I feel because of Clint Arthur, I did not kill myself, which many other doctors have done who are in the same situation I am. And here I am 10 years later getting this same training again, because you know why? Because I've come home. And that's why I'm here, because I've come home. And it's not just to make up where I left off. It's to now create and create a new beginning for myself. And it was Clint Arthur that I came home to, Clint and Allie. And that's what I have to say from the bottom of my heart. And I really love the two of you. And I really owe you my life. I do. Thank you.